What's up, YouTubers? Back with you another video right here. So this is my first and exact don't try to laugh in this video like most of the other YouTubers does this challenge, and most of them succeeded and most of them didn't. They end up like laughing a little or laughing like crazy, losing the challenge. So I don't know how am I gonna do, because this is my first time trying to doing this stuff since I started YouTube, you know. So, all right, let's get started, though. Oh, boy. Just gotta get my serious face on first, though. All right. This is Trying Not to Laugh Hook Vines Compilation Part 1. All right, let's see. Let's see if I pass this. I don't know yet, but let's see if I pass this challenge. 3, 2, serious face. 1. What? Imagine you see that in person. Okay, I forgot what this kind of bug is called. Imagine you see that in person. They start doing that, and then that be. Wow, really? What a fraud.
Didn't make the playoffs because a nigga had injuries. AD coming plus my nigga Kyrie. I'm the president, bitch. Ain't no tampering. Toronto, shut the fuck up. Kawhi's on the way. No matter what y'all give him, bitch, he ain't gonna stay. Gangsta walking, throw gang signs. That's how I play. And fuck whoever made me 13 all NBA. Nigga wouldn't dare walk down my block. My nigga Magic quit, now that's my spot.
Damn it.
Nobody in the league got her fucking with me. Shit, I'm the reason Golden State blew a 3-1 lead.
Cinnamon, finamin, all feminine, feminine, all venom, and heart venom, and cinnamon, all venom, and cinnamon, soft venom, enema, give him an enema, enema, short minima, melanin, no melanin, all melanin, all melanin, all melanin.
Yeah, man, he be rapping fast like crazy. That's how good he is. What the hell is this guy doing? Eminem, don't do all that.
What's up, granddaddy? Trying to get some push-ups in? Oh, no, I ain't got it no more. See, back in my days, I used to do 100,000 push-ups under 2 minutes. I ain't got it no more.
What's up, granddaddy? Trying to play catch?
I wish I could, but I ain't got it no more. See, back in my days, I used to throw the football.
Oh, my God.
I used to throw the football from one airport to another airport. I ain't got it no more.
Granddaddy, trying to get some?
Oh, no, I ain't got it no more. See, back in my days, I used to hit hard. I used to knock out helicopters and elephants. My I ain't God. Got it no more, though.
What's up, granddaddy? Trying to go for a run?
Oh, no, I ain't got it no more. See, back in my days...
Oh, my God, back in my day, I used to do stuff like that when
back
I was your age.
Back to Mars, under the Pacific Ocean. No, I ain't got it no more.
Oh, shit!
I'm just gonna be heard that in person, though. Before your relatives.
Where's my Tim's? There's a spy! Where's my Tim's?
This is when they see a spider. Did you just kick the camera? Let's see. Over for leftovers. Jesus Christ, bro. I mean, did they be really that much? Did they be rocking that much cologne? That's way too much cologne on them? Seriously?
Mr. Jesse on his way up here.
Oh, how you know?
I could smell
him. Get myself together then.
Hey, what's up, Mr. Jesse?
Hey, what's up, young blood? I was in the neighborhood, man. I thought I'd stop by for a plate.
Elizabeth, it's six-pack time. And I don't mean nuggets. Come on. Seriously, get up. We gotta hit the gym. lunges, squats, gains. It's go time, baby. What are you doing? Elizabeth! You know that's not what I meant, Elizabeth!
By
you can't
literal.
Just Street Fighter good life!
Yeah.
Who's that? Who's that?
It's Mike.
Mike who? That's not from Michaela?
No.
You don't know Mike.
What do you mean? I do know Mike.
Why you stutter? Why you stop for a second? Why you stutter? Exactly. Who's that? Who's that?
Alright. It's the second time around in this fucking house. Let's do this shit.
Oh, what the shit. Hell?
Yo, they love my music. You know what time it is, this bitch.
I never got my haircut from the. Only get my haircut from the Jamaican people.
Pick my favorite kum azul, obviously, the fresh. Check it out. All right, Ace of Spencer, I dropped the cone. A lot of others do this in the pinta. They drop the soap on purpose, sometimes on accident, but you never want to bend down and get it, homie. Step back for the exact angles and whatnot. They dropped that in third grade, but size, whatever, fruit. But check it out. You
yeah, ain't
gonna
be like that, like a little penguin and shit. Lock eyes with your piente.
And as you're going down, homie, you don't
know. I don't know if they could cut hair good or not, so I can't say much.
Oh, I love you, Sango.
No.
Yo.
What? Jackass?
McDonald's, of course.
What restaurant got the best fries?
McDonald's, you jackass.
What? Checkers definitely do. They sprinkle everything with love, nigga.
Checkers?
Oh,
I don't
listen,
think so.
The other day, I was at McDonald's, right? Ronald McDonald and Burger King was in there having a debate. They said McDonald's is the best in the whole wide world. Nigga, that's how I know that shit.
Bro, every time I go to Checkers, everybody about to fight. They go to McDonald's and beat them up. You go to Checkers and say McDonald's got the best fry. They go
bro, why are you freaking stupid, bro? I never in my head had a Checkers fry, bro. I never had no other fries other than McDonald's.
Checkers fries is all right, too, though, but
I've got money, and I got McDonald's money. I got Wendy's money. I got everywhere to go, nigga. That's like you broke and dirty.
You sick, broke and dirty. So I guess we from the meeting life. Oh my god, this filter. You gotta be kidding me. They rude. Oh my gosh. Beautiful song, though. Okay, I did laugh a little bit, so I lost the challenge. Bruh. What the f- Yeah. I have still haven't seen Toy Story 4 yet, so I'm gonna see him blow digital. That was shit. Oh my god, that was good. I mean, I did laugh a little at the end, so I lost anyway. But oh yeah, that was good. All the facts that showing how it finds is completely true. McDonald's is the best fries, and Checker Fries is a little alright though. But what y'all think in the comments?